I know when there's a check when I'm gonna have to read. You know what? I want to get the Hinzard first. You know what? I should go over here. Yes! Oh man, 561, wow. Oh my god. What the? I don't see how I was in. I actually didn't mean that jump directly in the first one. So. Oh. Yes! Hey! Yes! Sneaking around, not so fast. Huh. How am I even going to? Seriously? I lose the 10 points. Definitely, if that's rigged, definitely not my favorite, I can tell you that much. All I was trying to do is, you know, avoiding fuzzies. Oh, hey. Yes. Moon shard number one. Oh, that's a moon shard right there. So we're just gonna end up with getting as many moon shards as we can in the meantime and capture a frog. If only we really, really have to. Mm. also be in the movie too. Oh my god, whoa! In any case though, about your jumps, it's gonna be a lot higher in this kingdom, unlike most other kingdoms. In any case though, yes. Yes. Oh. Right, so we're gonna check the waiting hall, and then, oh my god, that's close. Up in the rafters, what? Oh my god, what? How do you even do that even though I'm on the moon? Clearly. Are you sure about that? Bam. Though I should say home. I've actually seen the multiple kingdoms, and therefore I know because of that. It's easy. A hidden vault? What? In any case though, I'm spoiled. No more questions for me, though. Huh? thought it was gonna be something even better. Oh man. Oh my god, I. Who knew if I was on the farm that piece? Like, really, it's actually heavy on this one around here, though. And, oh. Treasure chest. Time. Cliffside treasure chest, of course. So, yeah. Cliffside. How does it feel on the left? Like, cliffside. Well, then walk on the moon. Perfect. Yes! Somehow it wasn't that hard trying to see and attempting to play by catching the rabbit hopping on the moon. Like, it's just there. Wow. I may have been expecting a little more trouble. So yeah. Oh. Wait. No! Really? Come on. Messed up too many times. Oh my God. I actually got it. Well, clearly not there. Yes! Oh my God, whoa! And then he's the bones have I not collected from yet. Oh. Oh my God, whoa! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. My gravity actually feels completely different in here. Chelsea? Oh my God. Oh, hey, oh my God. Whoa. Seriously? Oh my God, whoa. No. Supposed to happen? Seriously? Bam! No! Are you kidding me? Now if I just say, though if you're wondering about this kingdom, it's like one of the hardest out there to be trying to actually find apartments easily. Oh my god. Phew! Right, so what's number 13? Seriously? Was that rigged? Oh man. Seriously, I'm so close. Oh my god. Yes! What the? Where does this take you? And then he's like, oh, what's in there? Huh? Oh. When Shards on the Moon is the next one. Well, no, see, it's actually, it's gonna have to actually happen around now. Yes. Hey. So 80 or more to win. Chelsea? Ah, come on. and old. Right, so of course, I mean, have I not been lucky so? But hey, bam. Let me give everyone a call for this part. So to just watching, if you're new, subscribe, make sure you check out my other parts. I shall see you in the next one.